Today, the U.S. sent in the cavalry. The 2nd Cavalry Regiment out of Vilsack, Germany, loaded up this morning, bound for Romania, right along the Ukrainian border. Around 1,000 U.S. troops and columns of Stryker armored vehicles. 1,700 soldiers of the 82nd Airborne are being sent to Poland, although they won't step one foot into Ukraine.
The focus of this particular mission, of course,